Professor Durga Prasad, Head of the Department, Department of Cardiac Surgery, working at Vaidehi Hospital. Basically, to keep your heart hang, that means you need to have a very healthy habit in terms of your diet, and you need to have a continuous exercising, that means the cardiovascular exercise, and your dietary habits, no smoking, no alcohol. All these things factors a lot. No gutka. Most important thing is you keep your heart young by doing your exercise every day. At least 45 minutes to 1 hour of exercise. It means cardiovascular exercise. Something like on a treadmill or a brisk walking will suffice. That will keep your heart young.